furious Germany takes on EU, ECB attacked over £1.8 trillion quantitative easing program. The European Central Bank, ECB, has been accused of breaking European Union, EU, laws over its £1.8 trillion quantitative easing program. Germany's Constitutional Court said yesterday it will refer a case launched by Angela Merkel's government to the European Court of Justice. Judges said there was evidence decisions about the program overstepped the ECB's mandate and broke a ban on purchasing bonds directly from governments, which amounts to monetary financing in a statement. The court said, in the view of the court, significant reasons indicate that the ECB decisions governing the asset purchase program violate the prohibition of monetary financing and exceed the monetary policy mandate of the European Central Bank. It is doubtful whether the purchase of government bonds under QE is compatible with the prohibition of monetary financing. If the ECB is found to have violated EU law, Germany's central bank, the Bundesbank, would be forbidden from taking part in the QE program alongside other national central banks operating under the ECB. The Bundesbank has bought about £9.1 billion in government bonds every month, making it the biggest purchaser of government debt in the EU. A ECJ ruling could take more than a year, and the program could have ended by then, Hadrick Haag, partner at German law firm Hegeler Müller, told the Financial Times. The wait for the ECJ decision may well be an elegant way out for the ECB. It may put pressure on the ECB to be a little bit quicker with tapering the QE program. The ECB has been hoping to avoid legal challenges in Germany as central bank bond purchases have been heavily criticized by politicians and economists, the ECB said. The extended asset purchase program is, in our opinion, fully within our mandate. That is ultimately for the European Court of Justice to assess. The extended asset purchase program remains fully operational in line with previous Governing Council statements. Lawyer Guabek, who also helped bring the case to court, said the referral to the European Court of Justice was the best possible news. However, he said the German Constitutional Court lacks the courage to act on its own legal analysis. He said he believed the European Court would disregard the case. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.